Good morning, everybody. I would like to share with you a recipe how to make chicken fingers. I will need 2 boneless and skinless chicken breast, 1/2 teaspoon of each salt, onion and garlic powder, 1 tablespoon of mayonnaise, 1 teaspoon of mustard and 1/2 a cup of breadcrumbs. So first I am going to cut chicken breast on small strips. Now I will rinse chicken strips under cold water and let them drain. Now I will put chicken in a bowl. First I am going to add spices and mix very well. Now I mix chicken with the spices and I will add 1 tablespoon of mayonnaise and 1 teaspoon of mustard and mix until all well coated. In a small bowl I will put 1/2 a cup breadcrumbs and will roll each chicken strip. Make sure they all coated and breadcrumbs. I brushed cookie tray with oil and I will place chicken strips in a single layer on a tray. So I make sure they coated on both sides. And I will place them all on a tray. I ran out of breadcrumbs. And I will add 1 teaspoon of breadcrumbs just to finish coating the last 2 pieces. Tray is ready. My oven preheated to 350 degrees. I'm going to put tray in the oven and bake chicken fingers for 15 or 20 minutes. I bake chicken fingers for 15 minutes. Chicken fingers are ready. I cut one to make sure there is no pink inside. So I'll show you. So it's white, so it's ready. I remember children love chicken fingers. In daycare I served them with rice and plum sauce. That is a recipe for the chicken fingers. I use a small portion. You can double the recipe. Thank you for watching my video. Bye, everybody. See you next time.